Yep. Just leaving the cinema after watching Eternals. Yeah, it's an okay film. It's not a great film. What do you think, Tintin?
I think it's good.
You think it's good?
Yeah.
Do you think it's great? So out of 10, what would you give it?
7.
You give it a 7? So you give it 7 over 10. I don't think I'll give it a 7, to be honest. Actually, I think I'll give it 6.5.
Any reason 7 is because, like, I think the things would look cool. And I like the speed, the Superman.
Yeah, so, okay.
The characters look cool.
So what you're saying is there's some really great set pieces.
Yeah, I like the deviants and the...
Yeah. Yeah, I actually like the deviants.
But other than that,
yeah, it's that's my opinion. It's a good film. It's not one of the top MCU films by a mile, no. And the reason why is I think it's too long. It's way too long. They try to cram a lot. I mean, there's a lot they put in there. It's quite a lot, but I do think it drags in bits, and I think it could have tightened it up a bit more and made it more engagement all the way. I know there's a lot of history to try to pack in. And when I say history, I mean the history of the back history of the universe in the MCU. But yeah, there were some great set pieces. Some of the fight scenes, I loved a lot of the fight. I loved a lot of the action, to be honest. My favourite, though, is Makari, who's basically a Flash type character. And we see her fight a... spoilers, anybody who's not watched this. Getting spoiler territory, so beware. With him fight a Superman type character, and to me this is the best depiction of how I expect a Flash versus Superman fight to go. I loved it. It was awesome. Yeah, some great set pieces, some great looks, some good acting. Overall, it's a good film. It's not a great film. It was very funny, and not funny in the over the top manner. It was just almost naturally funny. What did you think about the?
I never found any film really funny.
Well, you don't find anything really funny.
I think Ragnarok I found kind of funny, but no film. I don't think any Marvel has ever made me laugh.
Okay, so you like Ragnarok? So to me, Ragnarok's over the top.
I don't know if it actually made me laugh. I think I just enjoyed it, the comedy, but I didn't laugh at anything.
Yeah, but you're Mr. May. That's your nickname now. I don't want to give too much away about it, but it explains a lot about the Marvel Universe, what's going on. It goes a lot into the celestial bit, I think. One thing about I enjoy about this film is it does not follow expectations. So if you've seen the trailers and you've kind of worked out what you think is going to happen, you haven't. You haven't. And that's a good thing. That's one of the good things I like about it. Yes, there's two after credits, so wait for both two after credits. I don't spoil after credits. You will see it, and then we can talk about it later. Apart from that, yeah, it's okay film. There's not really much to say anyway, and I'm not gonna drag this out. So yeah, go and watch it.